My cousin is getting married this month. Today is September 1st. The wedding is September 17th. I am a bridesmaid, and I thought that I would just vlog kind of the bridesmaid experience, I guess. I'm also the maid of honor, so that means that I have to write a speech. So that should be interesting. I'm horrible with speeches. Also, hate talking in front of people, so this should be really interesting. We're roughly 2 weeks out. I just went to get my dress altered today, which is awful, but we've had a bunch of just problems with the dress. The dress that came in, it came in like we ordered at the beginning of the month, came in last week. The size, like, it didn't fit right, so we, you know, contacted them, want a refund, wouldn't give it to us, and then we ordered a second dress. Then they withheld it from us, and then we're like, okay, we'll just get the first one altered. Find out this morning that they went ahead and sent the second dress. So now we're gonna have to send that second one out back to them and continue with the first dress that we got altered today, which got altered the way that it, she did it, fit amazing, felt great. So, but that's the madness that's already happened. There's a bunch of other last minute stuff that needs to be put together that is not, but I know that it will all come together in the end. I'll show you all the bridesmaids, the bride, the groom, groomsmen, flower girls, ring bearers, all that kind of stuff. Hopefully, if I remember to do any of this, I don't know what we're gonna do with this. I'm just gonna start recording at random times. I have to go to Lexington or Richmond somewhere to get some makeup stuff. I gotta get jewelry. So there's a bunch of stuff to video, to vlog. Yeah, so welcome to the life of a bridesmaid roughly 2 weeks from the wedding. So here we go. That's the bride. This is a maid of honor. That's Hannah. This is Allie. I'm Sydney.
I'm Squid.
You should know that by now. We're doing a run through on hair and makeup. Hannah's doing the hair, and I don't know how she's gonna do this. When did you do her makeup? Wedding's on Saturday. How are you feeling?
Scared.
Scared? How are you feeling?
Ready.
Ready?
Yeah.
She's also my photographer.
Scared.
Your eyes look really blue. Holy crap.
Allie's got the bluest eyes.
That looked really weird. I don't know how to feel. Can you even see me?
Yeah, you can.
I don't know how to feel. I'm kind of scared.
And I'm ready.
I'm not ready to give a speech.
I am. I'm ready.
Yeah, we both have to give speeches.
I'm just gonna.
We may have to end up touching up hair again.
Yeah, because my curls have already fell. But this is what. I don't even know if you can do my hair like that. That's what I'm doing for mine.
So Allie,
really
fail a lot.
Yeah.
We'll have to redo.
Hannah's
arms,
like,
yeah.
That's not what she's doing. That's just a process of what she's gonna do. But we're still waiting on dresses. Allie's dress is still not coming in. Mine is being altered. Hannah's wedding dress is being altered. So yeah. But today's Monday. Wedding is Sunday. So here we go. So we just got done with wedding rehearsal. I forgot to vlog everything.
Yep.
I'm nervous. I'm scared for
it'll be okay
Sunday, but it'll be fine.
We'll make it.
Me and Allie just sang the entire way home. You can't even see us, so that don't even matter. We sang the entire way home. And then me and Allie get to go to the zoo tomorrow.
We will vlog that. I won't let you forget.
Yeah. This is, you still can't see me. It's been a crazy weekend, but yeah. It is the day before the wedding, and we're at the zoo.
Hey, what is that? You too?
Yeah.
Hey, what is that? Say
we all just got done eating lunch. We have seen kangaroos and snakes and...
Hey, show them the waspers.
Waspers. Oh. Lots of them. We've also seen monkeys and gorillas and...
Hey, you need to show everybody the chimpanzees.
We haven't seen it yet. We still got a lot to see, but
I think it's scary looking.
Oh.
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 Say hi, Blake.
Oh.
We're gonna get attacked.
Danny Joe. That's Danny Joe. Oh no.
No, get away.
We'll update you.
Don't sweat at that one. Y'all ready?
Oh, oh. Oh, 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 ow,
that was a good one.
Look, you jerk, he's all in my clock. Here, stick it in that side.
That's good. Well, we're leaving the zoo now.
Oh, whoa, oh, got you good, Cindy. Oh, that was rotten though.
3, 2, 1.
Oh!
Right,
I about threw up looking at spiders in Instinct World. This is a good day. Then we're going to Hannah's for the night. Wedding tomorrow. Woo!
I'm gonna go slower.
We're learning the hoedown throwdown. Trying to, so you all can watch us for a second.
Oh my god.
That's the song starts.
Pop it.
Okay, pop it. That's the word.
My
what are you doing that first part?
I don't even think we got to the part on the
Ella just learned her left from her right.
That's so embarrassing. Anyways.
Which one's your left, Ella?
No.
Well, we haven't learned yet, but we're getting there.
I'm going to learn it eventually, guys. Okay. Okay. Pop it, lock it,
poke. What is that?
I don't know.
And then he goes, pop it, and then... Lock it.
We think we've got it. 1, 2, 3. Everybody, come on. Off your seats. I'm gonna tell you about a beat that's gonna make you move your feet. I'll give the barbecue. Show and tell you how to move. If you're 5 or 82, this is something you can do. Pop it, lock it, polka dot.
Additional.
What the crap?
Sushi.
Sushi is nice.
You can't tell, so you might not want to go in the kitchen for, well, maybe ever.
You know me so well.
Well, that's what love is.
Oh.
Any attention, each
other. I'm so confused.
I don't understand.
Hey.
Where did you come from?
Making up for hours.
Oh?
And when we were kissing, we were dreaming about you.
Oh? We weren't kissing.
Oh! Here comes the other one.
Oh no. Rex, come on, baby. All I want is you.
Oh. Parker. cracks me up because it's like he's trying to compete with the other two. He just looks like longer in the bed.
Ew.
You sleep with me, kid, and you'll be recording mouthwash ads until you're mad.
Ew, what is,
who is that?
That's the recording guy. That's her boss.
Okay.
Get out of her bed.
Oh, are we gonna pick?
Team Rex.
Kimmy, these guys won't love you like I know. I go to sleep loving
really,
you.
Really?
I
wake just up want to love them all.
Forever.
Which one? Say what you think on 1, 2, 3, okay?
No,
Rex.
Me.
Oh, on. Oh, 1, 2, 3.
Rex.
Great, we're on the same page.
Beautiful music together.
Oh,
I can't lose you.
Girl, I already picked. He does got some pretty ass though.
It's you, Rex.
Ugh. Oh, that's so. Ew.
What's wrong?
You can look at it. It's pretty.
I love this mirror. I
don't
like
stealing
the mirror.
We're not stealing the mirror, Ella.
I just want to steal my mirror.
Take a napkin. Do you look at the napkins?
Let's go look.
Let's go look at the napkins. Little details.
Somebody's going to let their dirty mouth with that.
What else? There's water bottles from the other night.
This is so pretty.
All these lights come up. There's a big chandelier. Yo, we're gonna be so light. We're just gonna run around this entire time.
Was this here the other way?
Yeah. It was lit up. That's where all the food goes. The sweetheart table's over there. There's cake indoors. Yeah, your pebble's going up there. There's the immemorial table.
Guess
what? Oh, we didn't bring that.
Oh!
Sharpie. Oh, for that. Oh, well.
What?
What is this for?
Gifts. Honeymoon fun. And then there's their little sign. Oh, no. How precious.
This is so cute. We can have the photos real quick.
I have my speaker.
We need to practice.
Throwdown, throwdown?
Yes.
Yeah, let's go.
Pop it, knock it, poke it, done.
Get it, Ella. Go, Ella. Go, Ella. Go, Ella.
I do it.
I don't know how to do it on the way. It's like.
I'll do it with you. Oh, yeah.
Got it. Oh, no.
What is
it? Oh, I'm done. I can't do it anymore.
They
spent
her pits, but.
And.
Sydney's doing the pits.
Rip it open for the vlog, gang. Rip it open.
Tell them, Gage.
RWW.
We survived the wedding. It's done.
Woo!
I don't know. Did we ever show them what it looked like?
Not again until next year, right, Gage?
Something like that.
Whoa.
Okay.
Next year.
That was the father of the bride. Okay. That's dad. That's mom.
Gag.
It's gag. And we're done. I'm excited to go home and sleep.
Me too. No, actually, I'm not sleeping. I gotta stay for a test. Yeah, test.
Well, I'm going home and going to bed. It's Sunday. It feels like a Monday or Saturday.
Yeah. You picking your nose?
Okay.
Awesome, gag.
Peace.